Scandal-plagued TV host Matt Lauer reached out to Hoda Kotb to congratulate her after she was named his full-time replacement on The Today Show. "He texted me and he said congratulations and some really nice words, and it meant the world when I saw the text pop up," Kotb told Entertainment Tonight. "My heart just went like, you know, it meant the world to see that." NBC announced Tuesday that Kotb will take over as Savannah Guthrie's co-host on the weekday program, a little over a month after Lauer was fired by the network following an allegation of inappropriate sexual behavior. Multiple women have since come forward to accuse Lauer of sexual misconduct as well. NBC Nathan Congleton. NBC Kotb, 53, has hosted the Kathy Lee Hoda segment of The Today Show alongside Kathy Lee Gifford since 2008, and will continue to host that fourth hour program in addition to her new gig. She has worked as a fill-in host during the earlier hours of The Today Show in the past, including since Lauer was terminated. Lauer, 59, said in a statement in late November that he feels ashamed by his undisclosed past behavior, but contends some of the allegations against him are inaccurate. That statement represents the only public comment he's made since his firing. Kotb, who was joined by Guthrie for her interview with ET, told the entertainment outlet she's been in touch with Lauer since the network cut ties. "You know, Matt is our good friend and continues to be, and I think for both of us, we've just been trying to navigate this time and honor our love and friendship with Matt, but also understand and try to learn more about these circumstances," Kotb said. "So, it's complicated when you are surprised by revelations, but